Today, the city of Grover Beach will begin work repairing several sections of city streets that experienced damage during this year's winter storms. The following streets will see active repair work between now and Friday: West Grand Avenue, South Oak Park Boulevard, The Pike, and El Camino Real. Drivers can expect slight delays throughout the week while the repairs are completed.